For years, we've worked with collegiate clients, and a lot of those projects, whether they be, you know, venues, whether they be team ops, locker rooms, practice facilities, those really become recruiting tools for those programs. So it's a matter of providing the best and the biggest and the coolest, and really they're looking at not just, you know, your quantity of wins, but the quality of experience that they're going to have with your program.
As we've shifted into a lot more professional sports clientele, we are more and more integrating technology.
And it's a fine balance not to oversaturate the fan experience.
More and more clients are coming to us looking for technology in their spaces, but not obvious technology.
Ultimately, it's a two-way street, so it's an ability for fans to engage with the team, with the sponsor, but also for the team and the sponsor to get information back about the fans. Fan experience has to consider so many different identities in a venue such as this. You know, there's obviously the team identity, there's the city, the neighborhood in some cases, the history of those things. There's also the sponsors. You know, I think the more meaning you can embed into an experience, the better.
As professional teams are opening up new venues, new stadiums, new arenas, you know, they come to us to help create a sales center, a preview center, before that venue even breaks ground, so that they can start exposing the public to the new venue, but also ultimately sell season tickets and suites and multi-million dollar sponsorship deals in a space that's branded and story rich that drives their team into the next generation. Thank you.